men behind bars in Gwinnett County. Police say 18-year-old Najee Logan and 21-year-old Justin Larry were arrested after their getaway car ran out of gas. According to officers, they had just robbed a man in a nearby grocery store parking lot. The victim gave police a detailed description of the attackers, and not even 15 minutes later, officers say they found the car 2 miles away.